Here we go, man. What's up, y'all? Hey, this your brother right here, Brother Thomas of DJ Cornerstone. I'm with the homeboy Corey of Corey Faze, man. I'm gonna tell you the truth. He is, if not the rawest barber in the Chicagoland area, he's definitely one of them, man. Professional, respectful, man. I could bring my sons here. He ain't finna be saying nothing crazy. He all about respect, man. He ain't in there wilding out, having crazy stuff for the little kids to listen to or see, or women, whatever. So you come at him, man, and I'm gonna tell you, like most barbers, man, they can't really get my hair, man. If you can look at my head, you seeing it for yourself. I got, man, thinning spots. My natural hairline is jacked. It look like a raccoon chewed on it. It is not symmetrical at all. So you have to have definite skills to get my hair right. So you get to see the before and after, man. So check him out, man. He is in Schaumburg. That'll let you know something else. I got to drive like an hour just to get to this dude, man. And it's worth it. And, man, I'm going to show the spot real quick. I'm going to kind of do a little 360. Man, nice ambiance and everything, good music. You get good conversation and all that. All right, Curl, you got something you want to say, man?
Hey.
Yeah, you about to go on vacation.
Everything fresh, man, everything fresh.